So how's your daughter?
She's fine, she just went to post a letter.
You have to give him a health insurance money.
You're gonna have to give us some reasons and fill out some forms. You better sit down.
You don't understand. Dying.
Calm down, sir. What's your name?
Jason Chang.
Well, what are your reasons for claiming insurance?
I'm severely ill. My organs are failing. I need money for my treatment or I'm gonna die.
You're gonna need medical proof from your doctors before any transactions happen.
Medical proof? Are you kidding me? I've just driven 300 miles to get here and I need medical proof.
We're sorry, sir, but we can't give you insurance money unless you're willing to wait. Please let me show you out.
No, I'll show myself out. And don't expect me to forget this, Gemma Hargreaves. And that are Honore.
How the hell does he know your name?
The receptionist probably told him.
I'm trying to find my way to the post office. My mum wants me to post a letter.
Just go down that road and take your first left.
Right, thanks.
Wait, you look familiar. Do I know your parents?
Well, I don't have a dad, but I've got a mum called Gemma Hargreaves.
Wait, I think I've given you the wrong directions. Let me show you.
Okay.
Are you coming to the tree? They strung up a man. They say who murdered three. Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where a dead man called out for his love to flee? Strange things did happen here. No stranger would it be if we met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree where I told you to run so we'd both be free? Strange things did happen here, no stranger.
Yeah, I want you to listen very carefully. I want you to ring your mother on my phone and tell her to transfer the health insurance into Mr. Chang's account. In 20 minutes.
Hello?
Mum, it's me. I'm lost in a forest. Come and get me.
Sophia, why are you in the forest?
A strange man took me here and I don't know where I am.
Remember me, Hargreaves. I want my health insurance in my account in 20 minutes. Don't come here and I'll send her home safely. Let's see if your mother prefers policy or your life.
Sophia, hello? Where are you going? To get my daughter.
To the tree. They strung up a man. They say we were free. Strange things that happened to you. Stranger would it be? We may.